Hello and welcome to Minecraft Let's Play. Let's get out of here before we fall into some lava. So last time I found this nether portal, and this time I do have some torches. This time let's investigate a little bit around this fort and then get back home. That's basically the idea. Redstone and iron boots. Yeah, why not? Do I have a chest? I do have a chest already. Then let's grab this one as well. And oh, that's a nice door. Leading nowhere. Maybe, but oh, we have a torch already. I was thinking that maybe we should place a torch. Whoa! Whoa, whoa. I almost missed that. Oh, to be honest, I did miss it. Where is that skeleton? Oh, there's an upstairs to this. Okay, that's fair. Let's actually try to ignore that. If we can. Oh yeah, we were here. Actually, that's enough. Let's, by the way, today I am, as usual, running low on time. So I think today I will do a very short episode. Actually, this entrance is not too bad. Maybe I should just get it like over here instead. And then it's actually at the correct location. Let's go over here. And then we go up here to get out. That's not too bad at all. So yeah, we will do this as like a 20-minute clip, one single clip. And then I will upload the same for the full gameplay and for the edited version. It's raining, let's hope it's daytime. Oh, I can't even... Yes, it's daytime. Then hopefully we shouldn't get too much trouble with whatever they are called. Mobs. Which way did I come from? Was it this way or was it the other way? I can't really remember. Let's follow it this way for a bit and see. Because I know that I turned around. Oh, this seems to be fair enough. Let's follow the path to the other side for a bit and see if we turned around going that way. Oh yeah. It's like this. This is actually nice in the middle of the path. Yeah, over here I think that I turned around. Oh, come on. Yep, over here it kind of stops. So let's get rid of that. Well, not get rid of, but let's not have it in our inventory. And then let's replace all of these path blocks that I created with normal dirt, because we basically don't need the path blocks anymore. Not over here, because this is not where we want to go. Let's just hope we don't get too far. That we still remember where we should stop replacing the path blocks. But it's quite a bit yet. And then, no, come on. Oh, that's actually a way of doing it. That's easy. Not really, but it feels better for some reason. And yes, I know I could use the shovel would go faster, but then I have to switch between the shovel and the there we go. So there's the path down. If I use the shovel, I have to switch between the shovel and the path block or the dirt, and nah, I can't be bothered. So let's get somewhat of a path going here. And we don't need it to be perfect. Not at all. We just need an okay path. I'm thinking go to this side instead. Few blocks over here that we want to remove. There we go. And some more off blocks. Oh, an egg. Thank you. I don't even know if I had an egg before. Where are we going? Okay, we are going along this way. Good. So, if you don't watch this episode, I fully understand. Honestly, I wouldn't watch it. Oh, my shovel broke. Luckily, I have another one. Maybe I should actually do that. I should make some lights as well. And I can't do this, unfortunately. That was my mistake. I shouldn't have right-clicked when it wasn't grass, but still, you were in the way. Where's the spider? Okay. No worries, it's not close. Oh, come on. I don't want to place torches. And the easiest way to not place them is to not have them in the hotbar. Do I want to go up and over, or do I just want to go across? No, I think I just want to go across. Up and over, it's good, but for this we just need to go across. We don't need to go up and over. There we go. Of course we need to fix this later on. Where does the path continue? Come on, please. The path just stops all of a sudden. Come on. I mean, no torches, no path blocks over there. What about over this way? Oh, come on. I don't want to fall down. What about this way? Nothing? That's not good. Now I don't know where to go. Knowing me, I went... Knowing me, I either went past that or I went over, and I think I went over. Let's run for a while and then turn back if we don't find anything. There's nothing over here. Nothing over here. Oh, please don't do this to me. I mean, we could always find our way back. It's not that. It's more about finding this location again. Why haven't I marked out this? Or did I follow the wrong way? Was this actually the wrong way and I should have gone the other way? It might be like that. It might very well be like that. Oh, if it was, I should definitely follow the path back and not get lost. And now it's getting towards night time. Becoming dangerous. Yeah, and we already removed what we had going the other way. I actually have to stop for a second and figure out which way to go. I figured out where my spawn point is, and it's basically at 00. So it is this way. No, it's not. It's this way I want to go. Damn it. Then I made all of this as a stupid thing. Okay, let's actually, do I have a bed? No. I just hate the idea of running out. Running when it's dark outside. Let's go this way and hope for the best. Oh, there we go. There's a creeper. Okay, let's go down in the caves. Because I simply hate creepers. I really do. Oh, let's remove that again. And right now, we are not gonna do anything about that that path that we created that looks okay, but is totally and utterly pointless. We're not gonna do anything right now. We will wait until we need to do something about it. But for now, let's explore a little bit more. What didn't we explore? Oh, we didn't explore. Oh, come on. I forgot that I removed my torches. So let's go up here. Oh, I've never explored one of these before. So it's kind of interesting. There are way too many sounds. I can see you. I can't hit you, but I can see you. Oh, and I can go down here as well. Let's see anything down here. Yes, a big room. But no way of getting in. Well, there is. Of course, I can break the door or something, but... oh, come on. Let's not worry about that. I basically do this to spend time, not to actually do stuff. Oh, it's not over there either. I thought it was. Oh, three of them. I thought it was only two. No, don't. Great, let's grab something to eat. Okay, this is it. I think, let's have a look over here. Gold! Oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm being shot at, and I don't know from where. Probably down there. Okay, let's not worry about that. Let's have a look in this chest. We can do that. Grab what's there. We can't grab it. But let's... No, we can't. Let's leave it, I guess. Oh yeah, I shouldn't have grabbed that chest, but never mind. Oh, and this is from a chest. And this is also... I have to kind of try to remember that. But right now, let's try to get out. Where do I get out? Huh. There are only torches on the right side everywhere. Oh no, over here. Why? Let's remove that torch. It's placed in the wrong location, I think. That's 4 minutes spent. And yep, that's probably what we needed to get this night over with. And now we want to go up and hopefully be able to go back home. Back-ish, at least. Okay, night not... It's just midnight. Damn it. Where did we go? Let's see what we can do. Grab the shovel. And then we just make a path and we hope that I somehow manage to find the old path. Not that I know how I would be able to find it. Okay, let's go on top here. Have a look. We basically can't find anything. Let's open this again. So this is towards zero. Oh, wrong button. And this is towards zero. So this is the general direction we want to take. Or we want to head, I guess. What do we have? Here we have one of those. Let's see. Oh. Let's get rid of that display again. No. Normally, it shouldn't be showing. Oh! Babies? Oh, not babies! Oh, I can't even go down there. Oh, 3 of them! I thought for a moment it was good to jump in that water. Oh! And a parent! I do like that you love your babies and want to protect them. But please, I'm not dangerous. Really, I'm not dangerous. Maybe. I mean, I don't even want to kill you. You just forced me to do it. Is this... Oh, creeper and an Enderman? The Enderman could be fun if we can find a nice tree to cheat below. Here we have a tree. But the Enderman seems to be gone. Oh, it's still there. Oh! Here we go. Here we have a tree. Enderman, please. Come on. Where did you go? And all of a sudden, it's right in front of me. Okay. Not too bad this time. But, hey! That's the path! That's the path. Yay. Let's continue over here. We have this. We have to... Yeah, continue, and, oh, come on, don't do that to me. Oh, I'm almost dead, I just realized. Eat, please, I need to heal up. Another one, let's hope it dies. No, it didn't. But yeah, let's see. We have this general direction. Let's continue in this general direction with path blocks. Because, Yeah, we are over here. And we want to be like over here. Okay. So I think we got it more or less. Yeah, here we go. Now we have the path. We don't have a lot of extra use of our shovel. That went. Do we have another shovel? Not really. Well, no, we don't even have that. Let's ignore it. I mean, we could use. Yeah, let's use the iron shovel. Just because we can. Let's go. Not full fetched mode, but let's go a mode where we make like one wide path. I don't know how I could miss it the last time. This is very visible. Oh well. That happens, I guess. So now we just have to get home. And when we get home, we can. Oh, we go up here, okay. This is a strange path to go. Where do we go from here? Oh, we continue over here. Great. When we get home, we just. Today, of course, we are not doing anything else, but in the future, we will grab what we need and go back and make a nice path and do everything as it should be. And over here, we have torches instead. That makes it actually a bit easier. How big is this? That's too big to go around, definitely. But I think we could go down here. Let's do that. And let's place. We do want to place some torches where we have the water. Let's place torches like here. And then we can just jump. We couldn't just jump. We can just go to the other side, placing a few torches over there as well. Just marking out that this is where we are going. Another one over here, I guess. Oh, I ran out of torches. And there's no coal left. Meaning that we can't create a lot of new torches. Some path blocks, but we do have loads of torches on this part of the path. Oh yes, and we went past this one, I think. But what about going around? Let's see. Let's just swim home. And then next time, I think we can go around. But next time we can have a look to see how to do that. Because I'm not entirely sure of the directions over here. If we go here and then turn around when we get on top of this island, how does it look? Yeah, we can kind of see it, but we should really mark it a bit better. Let's do that and let's get some food while we are going over there. Yes, now I finally have a full health again. Oh, have they changed so you don't get health if you don't eat? That wouldn't be good for me. But let's make a small cobblestone tower, I think. Let's make it. Let's start over there. And let's not continue over there. Oh. Get that away from our hotbar. There we go. and get that back. Select another tool. And we place this on that side and not on top, just because I think it might show a little bit better if we do it that way. See the opening down there? Oh well, let's go back home now. And see what we do. Well, we have at least chests and signs to create, since we have new stuff. There we go. Yeah, we can definitely see that. I should have had torches all over it, but I don't have enough torches for that, so we really can't do that. Yeah, oh, looking at this, it would be possible to go around that way. Definitely. But we couldn't go around the other way. But yeah, go around that way instead of swimming. That would be the way to go, definitely. I will have to do that sometime in the future. But for now, we are almost home. Where do... Oh, it's over there. So yeah, let's get home. Let's build those chests. Let's place everything in the chests. And then we call it an episode. Although, I don't think it have been a good episode. But yeah, that's how things work sometimes. It have been too many sometimes in the last couple of weeks. But hey, you can't help that sometimes. That's what happens. Which episode is this? Let's see, episode 54. That's the last episode. And that's where we found a lot of the stuff. So we don't need... Well, we do need an episode 55 chest. But I need to go back... Well, let's ignore the order, I think. Let's not. But we got birch wood. We got a birch sapling. We got the chests as the first chests. We got not the stone bricks, but the mossy stone bricks we got last episode as well. Anything else? No, yes. When we looted the chest, we got an iron pickaxe and apples, I think. So, something like this, I think is good. And this one, the redstone and the iron boots, we got that when we looted our second chest, so we don't care about storing that. So, yeah, I think that's it. And I think actually that's it for this episode. I'm sorry about the crappy episode. There's a sheep that have... I wonder how my animals do this. But they have always been able to pass through fences. Strangely enough, they pass through fences to get out. I have never seen them pass through a fence to get into the other pen. At least not in this game. I have seen it before, where I had fences for all the different colored sheep, and that kind of didn't work as it should. They switched places and everything. Oh, and the waterfall is removed. I kind of like this, I kind of don't like it, I can't make up my mind. But it's getting towards nighttime, and it's getting towards the end of the episode as well. So, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!